Go. I'm using this miniature story stick to give me the exact width of the panel, including the little tongues that go into the grooves. And then I index the stick to my panel gauge. It runs between the fence and the point of the pin. And then this stock here is the panel that needs to be the correct width. So the panel gauge comes in and draws the line. That's it. Cut.